Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for Tech. The world of Android modding brings amazing customizations, custom ROMs, custom JSI. Nowadays, developers are trying to port the new updates of the stock OEMs to their old devices. So finally, developer Chippa and his team managed to port the Exynos 15 from OnePlus 11 for OnePlus 9RT. I thought the Exynos 14 would be last update for our OnePlus 9RT, but by the way of this new ported build, we got the new hope for OnePlus 9RT. In the video description, I added some other OnePlus devices who got such ported Exynos 15 builds. So lots of OnePlus old devices can now enjoy the taste of new Exynos 15 on their aged device. Today in this video, I in-depthly reviewed the new build, including what's working, which new Exynos 15 features are available in this build, and at the last I shown some bugs of this build. So you will get an idea if this build is really worth to flash or not. Other device users, you can follow your device port ROM link for other details given in the video description. Because of time limitation, I will release the installation of this build in a separate video. So don't skip any part of this video, watch it till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. The flashing of new Exynos 15 port has finished. One great thing is that you can dirty flash this build over Exynos 14 v730 update. I will release the separate video for detailed flashing of this ROM. Let's check out about device details of OnePlus 9RT after Exynos 15 update. OTA section now showing my OnePlus 9RT is running with the new Exynos 15 v401 version. Its software OTA version is BRB1EX01 with the V40P01 SOTA version. As this is the ported build from the Exynos 15 update of OnePlus 11, hardware version is showing as the CPH2447_11. Android version is 15 with the new spaceship Easter egg game. Security patch is old one, it's soft December 2024, but it will get the update with the new upcoming ported build release. The major thing everyone asking about the custom ROMs and the ported ROMs is that what's working and what are bugs. Surprisingly, though this is a ported build, everything is working like Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi hotspot, GPS, Bluetooth, NFC, auto brightness, OnePlus alert slider, incoming and outgoing, VoLT calls and the data network. All the sensors are working, including the fingerprint. Even ROM comes with the OnePlus 11 camera application version 5.0.20, and everything is working in this camera. I will not go into the details of what's working, otherwise video will get lengthy. So almost everything is working, but the few things are buggy that we will discuss in the bugs timeline of this video. Now let's check out does all the amazing Exynos 15 features are working or not. First and the most amazing feature of Exynos 15 is the flux themes. You will find this setting under the wallpaper and style setting. All the flux themes are working. You can individually change some aspects of these themes like its depth effect. By using styles customization, you can change the blur effect of the wallpapers to the different styles, or you can add different wallpapers to the themes. These are some preview of flux themes, which offers amazing animation on the lock screen while unlocking and locking your phone. Next are AI features. To use all of these features, go to the settings, enable the smart sidebar, also search for the AI service engine. Here check for any AI service engine update. After first boot, you will get 1 350 MB of update, download and install that. That's it. Now all the AI features should work on your device. The first one, in the Chrome browser, you will get the AI summary and the AI speech feature through the sidebar. I will not discuss them, how it works. You can check our old video from the iCard for detailed features review of Exynos 15 AI features. Next AI feature is the AI write. It will work in the Gmail, so we can generate the AI replies by using the AI write and can send them quickly. AI Write also works in the OnePlus Notes application. In the OnePlus Notes app, we also get the separate AI Notes assistant, which helps you to generate different formats of the notes, grammatically corrected text, It also helps you to elaborate, shorten the notes content. New AI reply is also working great, so you can generate the automatic replies and can send them to your friends by just one click. It's working in WhatsApp, Telegram, Instagram messaging applications. Next is the Google Circle to search feature. It's also working in this ROM, but you have to enable it first. For that, go to the settings, search for the circle to search. It will be available in the system navigation option. Enable the circle to search toggle. Now long press on the nav bar and you will get the circle to search anywhere in the system. Next is the AI photo editing tool. It's also working great in this build. It only works in the OnePlus Photos application. It offers the AI Detail Boost, AI Eraser, AI Unblur, and the AI Reflection Eraser tools. All the features are working, but my favorite is AI Eraser, which erases the objects or anything, even the humans, from your pictures. It's so clean that you can't even notice something is missing from your photos. For detailed review of this feature, you can check out the OnePlus 15 features review video from the iCard link. Even the new iPhone sharing feature is available in the connection and sharing setting of the device. Enable this toggle now while sharing anything on your device, you will get the new iPhone share option. Give all the permissions for all the pop-ups and it will be ready to share anything with your iPhone. New OnePlus 15 offers the new charging animation, which looks cool. In the about device details, you get the Trinity Engine setting. This option helps to optimize all your applications, so they will get optimized to perform better and gives more battery life for your device. It offers System Boost. It also offers the virus and threat scan setting to protect your device from the malicious content. Even you can perform the storage optimization using this setting. I discussed this feature in details in our old video. You can check that from the iCard link. In the quick setting and the notification option, the new split mode is available and working, which offers you to access the notification panel using the left swipe down and the QS panel through the right swipe down gestures. Next is OnePlus 15 new open canvas multitasking features. These are working in this ROM. You can open any application in split mode or in multi window using this feature. You can easily resize the multi-window to any size. You can minimize and can pin these application windows to the edges of the screen. Later, you can easily switch between these multi-window applications. I already in-depthly reviewed the OnePlus 15 Open Canvas feature. You can check them from the iCard video. Next is the Live Alert feature. Though the OnePlus didn't have the center punch hole camera, still this feature is working in OnePlus 9RT. All the notifications will be displayed in the center of the status bar. All the notifications like alert slider, music tracks, connected Wi-Fi devices, charging and the low battery indicators are displaying and working good for OnePlus 9RT. We can check our old detailed review video of this feature from the iCard, so you will get idea for which application this feature is working and how to use this feature without harming your display. So almost all the OnePlus 15 features are available and working in this ROM, but ROM has few bugs like safety net, CTS profile match is failing. ROM only meets the Google's basic integrity check. Device Play Protect is not certified. But none of these issues causing the problem while using the banking or the payment application in my device. Maybe developer already bypassed this by using the modified manifest file. How to flash that file, I will show you that in our next flashing and installation part of this video. The next bug is, though the OTA section is showing our device is on OnePlus 15 V401, but if you guess any OnePlus 14 updates, they will be available for OnePlus 9RT. But it's recommended to don't download and install this update after flashing this new OnePlus 15 ports. So these are the minor issues of the ROM, but they are not affecting day-to-day uses of this ROM. It's completely fine for me, even after dirty flashing over OnePlus 14 V730 update. So that's it for today, guys. If you liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming detailed flashing video of this build for 9RT. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.